cell phone war breaking out among the big carriers involves a surprising amount of trash talk. T-Mobile's firebrand CEO even crashed an AT&T event wearing his T-Mobile t-shirt.
Very large human beings escorted me out of the building, and frankly, in hindsight, thank you. Because it was seen as a populist statement.
But T-Mobile's doing more than showboating, offering customers who dump the competition, AT&T, Verizon, or Sprint, up to $650. A few days earlier, AT&T offered $450 to T-Mobile customers to make the switch.
It's all marketing, and it's clearly working for them.
Saving money is what we do on this channel, and it's time for me to give you guys a 2019 updated best cell phone plan list. And I've got a couple of categories for different things you guys might use. But before we jump into it, let me put on my plus seven glasses of the sexy as hell, because I'm working on skilling my craft, giving you guys a more informed YouTube experience, something better to look at. Please subscribe to my channel, click my notifications so every time I drop a video, you get them. We do a lot of things on this channel. We don't stick to one subject, but all we do is to give you life gains. So number one category we're going to do in this list, as reported by one of my best consumer sites, Clark Howard, we're going to go the best unlimited data plans. Who offered the best unlimited data plans in America? So number one, Metro by T-Mobile. Check out this. For $50, ladies and gentlemen, you're going to be getting T-Mobile's coverage. They're bringing you unlimited data, unlimited everything, and it's only $50 a month, and you can get two lines with that. That's a pretty good deal. Checking in right behind them is Cricket Wireless. They're going to charge you $50 a month. You get unlimited everything on their service. Their network is with AT&T, which might be a turnoff for some people. But you can bring your own phone with them. And number three, not to be undone, is a company called Visible Mobile. With Visible, everything's unlimited, $40 a month, and that includes taxes and fees now, and that's a good one. And check out who their coverage is with, Verizon. And you can bring your own phone, you just gotta make sure it's unlocked. Those are the top three for unlimited plans. Probably that Visible Mobile is the best one. Now let's move on to the category of best 5G data plans. This is for people that don't use a lot of data, but wanna get a very cheap bill and they just really need to talk and text. Number one on this list is Total Wireless. Their monthly cost is $30 a month. You could bring your own phone and they use the Verizon network. Pros and cons for Total Wireless, they're very affordable, but they don't have any unlimited plans. That's one of their cons. They use Verizon's network, but you can't have a mobile hotspot for your 5G. Let me go down my list. This is gonna be best cheap cell phone plans, all right? So, number one on that list is Republic Wireless, where you can get plans of unlimited talk and text and 1 to 4, 1 gigabyte of data. Monthly cost with taxes and everything is $20 a month. They use T-Mobile and Sprint's network, and you can bring your own phone with them. That's pretty good, man. That's pretty good. Next is Xfinity Mobile, and I know how some of y'all feel about Xfinity. If you've used their internet, you might not want to deal with them, but their plan, unlimited talk and text, 1 gig 4G LTE data, $12 per month with their gigabytes. With that 1 gigabyte, taxes and fees are extra with them, so you're probably gonna run out to about $15 a month. Last but definitely not least, and y'all have heard me rant about this company, Unreal Mobile, unlimited talk and text, 1 gigabyte of 4G LTE data is $10 a month, and they use AT&T and Sprint's network, and you can bring your own phone. Y'all know how I feel about them. I'm kind of out with them because of the way I was done. But leave your comments down below. What are you using to save money on your cell phone plans? This is my updated 2019 list of the cheapest and best cell phone plans you guys can get going right now. And as these things keep coming up, I'll keep you guys posted. That's going to do it for this video. Don't forget to like my video. Please comment and subscribe. Go get yourself a life gain. Check my video description box if there's anything you guys need a one-on-one about. I've got a link in there so you can reach out to me, get one-on-one help about anything I cover on my channel. And until that next sexy as hell video, I'll see you.